filer of taboos. Sounds kind of hot. Is it supposed to sound kind of hot? Ass. Double jump. Jeez. Ass. Ass again. All right, I just need a second to compose myself. Okay. Oh my god, it's one I can get! I don't know what that does. Is that the first upgrade I've been able to get? Me is there's a part up here where that I just straight up skipped by turning into a bat in previous playthroughs. Well, can't go that way. Okay, that one up felt pretty good. No! Oh, it still hit me! Screw you, game! Taking a lot of hits without the weapon there. No, too many things on screen. Where is the checkpoint that I hit? Oh, that's amazing! Alright. No, you bastard frog thing, I hate you. Dick? Wow, that one section takes way too much work. And I also can't even touch him without Alfred. Froggy! Oh, it jumped! Oh, okay, it didn't kill me. Yeah, thanks. Heart? No. doable. It's just not pretty. This. Misjudged. Intentional death for health refill. Yeah, that's what I did earlier. Totally. Crap. Oh! Oh, I hope the frog didn't respawn. Get it? Frog? Respawn? Bitch. Please die. Okay. I don't want that. Actually, I want this. Because of that reason. Did I hear a one-up, by the way? Uh-oh. Not! Do the thing. Go. I forgot to go. Okay, made it. Yes, excellent, awesome, got it. Yes. New thing. 3, 4, 5. Jeez. Okay. Oh, big heart. Oh no, stupid painting. Oh god. Okay, I got this. I have a double jump. Stupid painting should be no problem. Yeah, see? No problem. No, those are not Zelda fairies. Those were, Medusa heads, essentially. Okay. Looking for any sort of heart or secret or weapon charge or anything at this point. I was about to say I'm behind you. Okay, that's points. Points are good. No. Later, nerd. No! Okay. Book thing saved me, weirdly enough. Okay, I think this is a checkpoint, or the next room is. Wait, what do you mean go that way? I can't go that way. There's a bloody wall in the way. Oh well. Long way it is. This way. I think that's what I want. I remember this place. This is the place that I skipped. This is where I turned into a bat and said, nope, I'm out. Say that right? I think I did. Pretty sure that's the right way to say it. Oh, points. I forgot if I found anything hidden here. I don't think I did. I did not. Okay. Oh, it was right here, wasn't it? Yeah, I don't need it, but hey. Yep. Would've been nice to get that, actually. Where this crescent moon thing comes in real handy. Who's against those fairies? Wait, no! Oh, look at this! Okay, that was awesome. Oh, okay, alright. How far I am from the game, or from the boss. I think that's what I want against him, though, right? It's really trippy learning all of the, how to beat all these bosses with Zangetsu, because I'm pretty sure, oh god, I didn't use him at all for any of the bosses ever unless I had to. I see you over there, spider in the chest. This was another part I skipped. No! Misjudged! Should've run. If I'd have run, I'd have made that jump. Piss. Balls. Ass. Alright, last try. I was already on the stairs, so there's no knockback. Here, hold that for me. Ass. Sure, why not? Woohoo! Shortcut! Wait a minute. What? check this wall? Look at this! This was an accident! Okay, cool! I didn't even mean to do that. Alright, I'm so close to another one up. But I don't think... Oh, I'm not... Oh! Got it! Thanks, invisible block that almost killed me. Destructible block, whatever. Chewy, shut up. Alright, got one up, got one up. Yes, yes, yes. And heart? Oh, this must be the boss. Is it? Oh! All right. Yep, here he is. Okay. Want that, and that heart is good. I'm full on weapon charges. All right, here we go. Here we go. This guy, I love this guy. I think his design is so cool, and the fact that he's like he looks like that, and yet he's the guy reading books in the library. Now, I find it kind of hilarious. Okay, that was my bad. Okay, don't get greedy. Oh, I got greedy. Hey. Nailed it. I said I love this character, but he's not the hardest, really. Oh, that was awesome.